Now, I just want to finish up on something that I find wryly amusing, and that is a little bit of consternation among the royals, because the King, King Charles, has handed over a very prestigious title to his son and heir in Prince William. He's now been named the Colonel-in-Chief of the Helicopter Air Corps. And fair enough, the guy's going to be king someday, William. And Stephen, but the word on the street is that his little brother, the spare, is a bit miffed because he actually flew a helicopter in battle in Afghanistan.
Well, yeah, look, he did, and I admire his service, and that's one of the good legacies that Prince Harry will have. But when you decide you don't want to be a working royal anymore and you want to dump loads on top of your family, this kind of thing's going to happen from time to time.
Yeah, and, you know, it's just the system, Lisa. He's got to get over it. The big brother beats him to the gig. I'm afraid that's just it. He's next in line, you know. It's like all my brothers and sisters arguing about who's favourite, you know. It's pointless. We all know my big brother's the favourite.
Well, it falls back into his whinge, isn't it, that he's nothing more than the spare. So, again, he's been passed over. And, look, I agree with Stephen. He decided to step away from royal duties. You can't then expect to have these sorts of honours bestowed upon you. It should be, rightly so, the next heir to the throne. So
indeed.
I don't think he should take umbrage of that. But I do find it interesting that the media said it was the burn of the decision being made.
The burn of the decision.
The English press.